The problem with a lazy eye is a defect between the back of the eyeball and the brain. Whilst laser refractive surgery will correct any short-sightedness or long-sightedness that may be associated with a lazy eye, it would not rectify the actual problem, which is the connection between the brain and the eye.